football is emotion and it's art. And in order to perform art, you need to feel. And when you, if you want to, you know, listen to music, you need to feel it. You don't hear music, you feel the music, which is completely different. And if I would touch the ball, I would not just touch the ball, I would feel the ball. It's different. So everything related to the movements, the running, the speed, when you have to jump, all these moments is rhythm, as Beck said, right? And the emotion that comes with a certain action, and then the music has the same, I mean, the same type of patterns, right? I can find myself in what you said about, you know, sometimes you feel in a certain way and you try to get out of that, so you use the music to get out of that, or actually you want to stay in it, so you use the music to. So it's all such a powerful way to express, to connect, and to also have that capacity to understand yourself, because music is, quite blunt sometimes, especially the lyrics. You know, this is a text that hits you directly right in the heart. But it's very unique, I would say.